My name is Mia, and today my grandma's gonna show you how to bathe my chicken named Pepita. So we're going to the kitchen sink, and she's gonna use soap. After that, you stop the water and then you put soap on her. Be careful it doesn't go on her eyes. Well, wash her head very softly so it doesn't go in her eyes. Make sure you hold the wings so it doesn't flap and splash water. And make sure you don't put the water overfilled so it doesn't down the chicken. Make sure you grab it tight. Now we're gonna dry her tail. And then we're gonna get a towel. And then we're gonna wipe her face. Now we're gonna take her to dry her. I'm gonna put her in the sink again. She's gonna lay down. Then you lift up her wing to dry the rest. She loves to take baths. Da-da-da-da! My chicken Pepita's ready! Mwah! Bravo!